get that pumped up. You, dog, get your hyper up back together, man. You don't know what to do. Let's get this shit done.
Hey, we'll go when it's good and ready.
Just fill in the seats. You'll know what to do, man. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go.
Trying to call you and you're not picking up the phone. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine. I'll call you later, alright, babe?
Okay.
How's the baby going?
Good. It's kicking like crazy.
That's good to know.
I love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Just fine.
So what did the doctor say? Yeah, Don's right here. I'm gonna put you in the speaker real quick.
Hey, Don.
Seeing all this fan mail he has?
See, my fan mail?
From Jackie. Dear dog, you kicked ass last night. Hope to see you again.
I don't read my fan mail.
From
Don.
Big O. Yo, cuz, you whip ass whoever you face. Can't wait to see your face. Off the champ. From James, Harvard. Wow.
Oh, come on.
You're awesome. One of the greatest. Blah, blah, blah. You're the next champ. Man. Whoa, here's a girl one. Hi, remember me? I'm Angie. And my friends screamed when we saw you at the vending machine. Same good first time impression.
I don't remember that.
We just know that you're going to be the next champ. Can't wait to see you out there. Man. Just remember, really?
No, I don't.
All these fans over here just start, you know. Hey, man. Hopefully I see you one day so you can start training.
Hey, I don't want to go to that gym.
So aren't we going to the gym?
No, we're not.
Why not?
Because...
Yeah, why not?
Because I want to get serious, man, all right? Like, because if I go to a private gym, dude, then they're going to know who I am. They're going to ask me all these questions. So I'm going to go to a public gym. Those people don't know who I am, all right?
True.
That's what's going to go down.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to go down like that.
All right, man. I guess we'll see you Monday.
All right, see you guys Monday. Later.
Don, do you think he's hiding something?
Nah. Well, maybe, you know. He's been stressing a lot and he has so much on his plate. Well, especially his girlfriend being pregnant, you know.
Yeah. Besides that, he also has to fight the champ. Plus.
Yeah.
Hope he's doing well.
take me. Yeah! Till you know what's inside it. Don't push me, I'll fight it. Never gonna give it, never gonna give it up, no. If you can't catch a wave, then you're never gonna ride it. You can't come uninvited. Never gonna give it, never gonna give it up, no. You can't take me.
Are you right, man? You right?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good, let's go.
Alright, let's move on. Let's move on.
You fuck!
Hey, are you right, man? You right? Come on, dog. You can't slow down right now. The fight's only a week away. 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 Come on, dog, you can't slow down right now. The fight's only a week away. Come on, get up.
Benny, where's the dog at? What's the matter with you? Huh? You gonna let Benny go like that? The fight's in 2 days. You gonna let yourself go?
I'm punch drunk.
What?
I thought I could beat it, man. I thought it would just be gone, like, if I never got it. Like, I guess I was wrong.
Does Ashley know?
She doesn't know. I told her I'm just fine, but I'm not.
I love you.
Love you
too.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm fine. Just fine.
Thank you.
Well, whatever choice you make, even if it's the stupidest choice ever, I'll be with you.
Hi, Danny. What's wrong with your voice? Come home.
I can't.
Baby, we have the money.
You don't have to go on like this. Baby?
Ashley, I'm so sorry.
Your weight, man. You gonna be good?
Yeah, I'm gonna be alright.
Alright. Well, I'm leaving, man.
See ya.
Hi, Danny.
Ashley, I'm so sorry.
Yo, dog.
Hey. What are you doing here?
I saw your last fight. You had quite a tumble.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Can I come in?
Yeah, sure.
Let's get a fight, though.
So why are you really here? Really?
Well, to tell you the truth, you didn't go to the weigh-in. And that was today.
I thought that was the 16th.
It's on the 14th. The fight is on the 16th.
The owner was pissed because you never missed one weight. Your trainers were there and I asked where you were and they said you're here.
Well, shit.
I know the condition that you're in, dog.
Did dog tell you?
No. I knew the second you opened that door. You missed the weigh-in, you talk slower, and your eyes, they can't stay focused.
So, everybody knows.
Nobody knows. Not the president of the company or the fans.
So my trainers and the champ only know.
Yep.
That's more like it.
Are you still thinking fighting against me?
I have to.
No, you don't.
I train like a champion, fight like a champion, and I act like a champion. The only thing else is that belt to prove it.
You don't need a belt to prove that you're a champion.
That's your opinion.
Let me tell you something that my grandpa told me once. He said, your body is like a new car. Runs good, looks good, treat it right, in good condition. Then you get into your first accident. Then you have to repair and it takes time, but it'll get fixed. But then the longer you have it, your engine just starts to slow down. There's just going to be a time to say, am I done? I'm not here to say that I'm scared of fighting. I'm just saying to think about your life if you continue to go on.
I think I see what you're talking about.
If not, I'll see you in the ring.
Octagon. Octagon, my memory might not be that good anymore, but it's Octagon.
Oh, yeah.
See you there.
You'll always be the champ.
How's Kate doing?
Good, he's kicking like crazy.
Well, whatever choice you made, even if it's the stupidest choice ever,
you gonna let yourself go?
I'll be with you.
Are you still thinking of fighting against him? You'll always be the champ.
We'll see what happens.
Hey, big dog.
Hey, man, what's up?
How you feeling?
I'm alright.
Let's give him a good show tomorrow, right?
Alright. See you out there, champ.
Daniel, I just wanted to say good luck. And I wish that you'd be here with us in the hospital. I think the baby's coming. I'm so scared, but I think I can handle it. I'll see you soon, and I love you.
Hey, yo, dog.
You gonna find another day?
For what?
I'm on my way home. Oh, I hear the waves call your name, the sound that leads me home again. It sparks up the fire, a flame that still burns. Yeah, I'm on my way. Yes, I will always return. I've seen every sunset, and with all that I've learned, oh, it's to you I will always, always return. You're so strong, you might as well just do it alone.
Yeah.
And I'll watch you go.
Hey, where's the dog?
Step up to me.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed
to. I know that you've Fine. Got something buried. I'll set you free.
Hello?
You said come.
Where's the dog at?
I can't see
it. Give it, dude.
This welcome.
What the? What the?
To make it. And if you're so strong, you might as well just do it alone.
What?
I'll watch you go. Come back home, won't you come back home?
Hey, yo,
you step in line, you got a lot to prove. It comes and goes, yeah, it comes and goes. A step in time, yeah, it's a lot to move. This will be temporary. No, this will be temporary.
No, this will be
temporary.
I can't
Yeah, take yeah, it. Get your locker here. Come on, let's go. So we'll cut right here. I can get you locker. Okay.
What the? And if
you're so strong, okay, you might as
well just do it alone. Huh? You're talking.
I'll watch you go.